Officials with Charleston Animal Society say Mr. Mojo, also known as Mr. Kitty, has been returned to its owner after a decade, all because of a microchip. Last week, Mojo was picked up by animal control officers about 2 miles from where he went missing 10 years ago in Mount Pleasant. He was brought into the shelter, and the team found the microchip and traced him to his owner. Thanks for joining us. We've got more news at 5.